After the revolution, it's not all celebration for the people here. A lot of them have come together and are actually cleaning up the area at Tahrir Square, which of course has seen a lot of violence. There's a lot of trash also there from people camping out the past days. And now they're cleaning up, and they say they believe that because they've now taken back their country, they want to make their country clean and nice so that everyone can enjoy it and so that they themselves can be more proud of their revolution.
So this is the new Egypt right here?
Yes, this is the new Egypt, of course.
Okay, and you're happy to do this? Because cleaning up is not everybody's.
I do this from my heart, not my brain. I am very, very happy to do that. I leave my daughters and my wife and come here with my friend to do that.
To clean up?
To build Egypt, to rebuild Egypt.
And this is where it starts. Cleaning the streets is where it starts.
Yes. Right.
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
Looks like hard work. What are you doing?
Yeah, we are cleaning the new Egypt, or new Egypt.
So this is people taking control of their country, making it more beautiful. What does this symbolize then?
Let me tell you that this energy was inside ourselves, and just you scratch a little bit piece and we all came out to say Egypt, this is the new Egypt, this is the new world, and I can swear and promise you see Egypt after 5 years from now. Just 5 years.
There appear to be some scuffles between the military and some of the people here at some point, but the military tells us that it was just a couple of folks who were causing trouble. They were arrested. The military says it has no issues with people staying here. However, it does want to open this area at some point so businesses can reopen on Tahrir Square.
It was three troublemakers. We arrested them, but we will let them go again.
There's a big cleanup also going on here at the barricades that lead into Tahrir Square. And of course, these barricades are so symbolic of what was happening here over the past couple of days. This was the scene of some of the worst street fighting as pro-Mubarak demonstrators attacked the anti-Mubarak crowds. And of course, in the end, the anti-Mubarak demonstrators prevailed. Now this area is getting cleaned up as well, as we can see people who are taking control of their country and taking things into their own hands. Fred Pleitgen, CNN, Cairo, Egypt.